school Wednesday in Boston for a non-conference matchup between the 8th-ranked Albany Great Danes and the Harvard Crimson. The Great Danes' possession. Here's a look at that offense that averages 17 goals a game. There's a first one quickly. Cheek on the Torton. Watch this. Burns the nylon. Hunter Fields, great pass. Justin Ray scores. Ray skips it across. Great look at goal. Score. Follows. Double teamed. Gets free and rips it home. This is Sean Coleman, the Harvard captain. Nobody stopped him. He ties the game. Connor Fields, great pass. And this time, Eccles doesn't miss. For Albany during those great years with the Thompsons. In tight, easy finish for Adam Osika. Spencer Evans. Dishes, cheek, roll dodge. Jump shot, score!
Not only create some space, but you allow Cheek to sort of create a handle, and you can use a defender's momentum against him.
Ireland face-off win, and he takes it himself. Here's Edmonds. He's scored twice. Skip pass. Lang on cue. He scores. Against Harvard. Possession Albany. Feed in front. Easy finish. Joe Lang feeds the crease. Speaking of defensive breakdowns, right? Harvard recovers again. Bang. Justin Ray. About to ratchet up a bit these next few weeks. Bounce shot. Score. Carney man. Back to a one-goal game again. Albany unsettled. Low crank. Bang. Working on Sean Coleman, drops it off for Ray, extra pass, and Eccles burns the nylon. Edmonds feeds the point, extra pass, Lang steps into a crank, there's the goal, it's 14-13. Ryan Norton switched back to him, pass in for Patterson, whirling, he finishes. Final score, Albany 15, Harvard 13, Albany moves to 7-1.